Thank you for joining me today for this meditation on trees and the element of wood to calm and soothe the nervous system. In this Yoga Nidra practice, we'll journey deeply into our nature and bathe in universal energy. Lie down on the back, on your bed, on a mat, on the ground beneath you. Settle in so that you can completely let go and relax. Align the body. Have your feet apart, opening gently to the sides, arms separated from the body, with the palms facing up. If this is not possible, use any position that allows you to be completely comfortable and still. Adjusting your pillows, blankets, props, perhaps an eye pillow, whatever you need to settle in. Gently closing the eyes. Feel the eyes sinking back into the head. Feel the weight of the head. Feel the jaw, heavy, releasing. Adjusting the shoulders, arms, back, hips, knees, feet. Feeling an awareness of sensation from the top of the head down to the toes. The whole body releases down into the support of the earth. Noticing the natural breath, the flow of air inside your nostrils. Let's take 3 deep breaths together to begin the practice. Breathing in through the nose with a long exhale through the mouth, letting go of anything which is no longer needed. Together, breathing in, exhale, inhale, let it go, inhale, let it go. Allow your breath to be soft and gentle as you continue breathing through the nose, in and out. Invite your attention now to scan gently through the body, letting attention flow from place to place as you listen to the sound of my voice. Imagine your attention moving like water, flowing from one point to the next, awareness washing through the whole body. Feel the support beneath you. Notice where your body touches the ground. Allow any separation between you and Mother Earth to melt away. Any places where the body is holding, releasing it now. Begin to notice the room around you. The sounds in the room. The sounds outside the room. The sound of this recording. Both ears. Listening. A touch of air on your skin. Moving attention to different parts of the body as you hear them named. remaining in complete stillness. Be the witness watching. Relaxing the eyes. Feel the tiny muscles behind the eyes release any holding. Can you take a moment now to feel into the body and ask what the body needs? Could you welcome an intention to emerge for this practice? Perhaps a one-word intention to represent your heart's desire. Repeat this intention 3 times silently. Begin to rotate awareness throughout the body, sensing the mouth, the roof of the mouth, the tongue, the teeth, the space between the teeth, relaxing the jaw, the flow of air below the nostrils. Inside the right nostril. Inside the left nostril. The space between the eyebrows. The right eye. The left eye, the scalp, the top of the head, center of the forehead, the right ear. The left ear, both ears together, the back of the neck, the pit of the throat, the center of the heart. The right shoulder, elbow, wrist, palm of the hand, right thumb, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, waist, hip, knee, ankle. Feel your foot, the sole of the foot, the top of the foot, the right big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, baby toe, the center of the heart, the left shoulder, elbow, wrist, palm of the hand, left thumb, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, waist, hip, knee, ankle. Feel your foot, the sole of the foot, the top of the foot, the left big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, baby toe. The right leg, the left leg, the right arm, the left arm, the right side of the body, the left side of the body, the front of the body, the back of the body, welcoming the whole body, the whole body, the whole body together. Now, witnessing the natural breath in the body. The spontaneous movement of the breath. Be a simple witness of the breath. Sensing the natural rhythm of the breath moving through the body. There is no effort, nowhere to go, nothing to do. Sensing the natural expansion and release. Breath moves in, flows out, like waves at the ocean's edge. From the soles of your feet to the top of the head. Breath flowing up and down. Breathing in, breathing out, breathing down, deep into the bone. Now, begin to welcome the whole right hemisphere of the body. Bring attention to the whole right side of the body. Giving time for attention to distribute throughout the whole right side. Now welcoming the whole left hemisphere of the body. Bringing attention to the whole left side of the body. Inviting awareness through the whole left side. Now bringing attention back to the right side of the body. The whole right side. The whole right side of the body and the left hemisphere of the brain. Welcome attention back to the left side of the body. The whole left side. The whole left side of the body and the right hemisphere of the brain. Now, can you bring attention to both hemispheres of the body simultaneously? Taking time to welcome attention to both sides now. Can you equally distribute attention to the right side and the left side simultaneously? Giving time for attention to equally flow into both sides of the body. The whole body. The whole body. The whole body together. Moving with the natural breath, bringing focus back to the center of your head. Imagine entering a forest. Behold, so many magnificent trees. Become one with the trees. Sinking down into your roots. Heavy. Grounded. Breathe into your roots as gravity pulls you down deeper still. Feeling awareness drop from the trunk down into the root. Be a tree. With the next inhalation, imagine expanding up, up through your center into a canopy of light above you. Branches reaching up into the big blue sky. And at the tip of each branch, a tiny green bud emerges from the bark. Birds building their home in your branches, nesting in the comfort and support that you provide to others. All of nature abiding in the canopy of your being. A baby bird hops along your branches. A symphony of pollinators buzzing into the canopy of light. Opening from the inside out into the big blue sky. Witnessing watching everything out there is right here inside the canopy of your tree. A green caterpillar . A pupa moving in a white cocoon. A butterfly emerges. The canopy of light transforms into a blanket of stars. Expanding into pure awareness. Loving awareness. We are loving awareness. Remember, and repeat your intention for this practice to soothe the nervous system. Gently repeating the same wording 3 times, weaving it into every cell of your being. Now, witnessing the natural breath of the body. As you inhale and exhale, begin to count from 1 to 5. Go at your own pace. Inhale, 1. Exhale, 1. Inhale, 2. Exhale, 2. Should you lose count, just start over again at 1. Slowly begin to sense the ground beneath you. Remembering the room around you. Notice the sounds of the room. The sounds outside this room. The sound of this recording. Feeling layers of awareness inside the body. Simply relaxing outward. Take in a gentle breath in through the nose with a long exhalation through the mouth together, breathing in. Exhale. Begin to move your fingers. Wiggling the toes. Gently nodding the head from side to side. Perhaps giving your body a big stretch. Slowly roll over on your side, lifting yourself to a seated position when you are ready. Softly fluttering the eyelids opened. Thank you for practicing this Yoga Nidra tree meditation with me. My name is Denise Minter. If you would like more information, please visit my website, wakingupenergy.com. Wishing you blue skies and golden sunshine all along the way. Everyone, have a great day.